Why do the heathen rage and the people imagine a vain thing? And what a great question. Why do the heathen rage? Say, who are the heathen? The heathen are the ungodly. The heathen are the unbelievers. The heathen is basically the world, right? The unbelieving world. There's a lot of people out there, and especially when you look at the God haters, that just rage. And what do they rage about? They rage about the things of God. They rage about the Bible. It's funny, like you know who is a good example of the heathen is the atheists. The atheists. You see them all online. You see them, you know, making this big deal. And for people who don't believe in God, they sure do seem to have a big problem with them. I mean, who is it that rages more than the atheist? I mean, is there someone on YouTube called the Raging Atheist? Like, that's one of his handles. I mean, these people are out there, and it's true. The heathen rage because they know that God, I mean, the atheists, they say they don't believe in God. They know God's real. They know God's true. And isn't it funny how the atheists, they don't rage against Islam. They don't rage against Hinduism. They don't rage against Buddhism. They don't rage against the other false religions of the world. They rage against the Bible. They rage against the God of the Bible. That's who their problem with is, because people, I think, know deep down this is the real deal. And not just that, this is also it's very different. The God of the Bible is genuinely very different than all of the other so-called gods in this world. All of the other religions, all the other so-called gods, it's all works-based. It's all do your best. The God of the Bible is grace-based, salvation. But it's also, which is very interesting too, because God's standards are way better and higher than all of the other religions, yet his way and his path of salvation is the freest. It's the easiest.